So today we are cutting our hair.
Yeah, like this will go off.
Complete, and hopefully this one too. Let's see if they will cut like this.
Best things in life, you know, like after 1 year I'll be like this.
I hope.
This is for the best. This is for the best. Who doesn't have I have this for 1 year. Somebody's waiting for this who doesn't have hair. So I'm just gonna give it.
I was growing my hair like 5 years. Basically there was growing to some part and then it stopped grow. So I have all the time the same shape of my hair. I wanted donut implant, but this is such a thing because nobody wants to do this in the sun. So yeah, so I'm doing this instead. Let's see.
Thanks really for our money and the salons, and we just donated our hair 8 inches. Your hair should
all
be like 8 inches.
Yes,
so we just donated just like that.
All together 100 centimeters.
This guy is doing a really good job for cancer patients, and yeah, we just got two certificates here. Don't do this for just for certificate. Do it for like, you know, just for fun. And yeah. By the way, she looks so pretty, but I look like some, I don't know, some different guy.